I want to hear it again. Welcome back to Dirty 10. Hey guys, we're back and we're here again with the warning choke. I have heard this before, but I have not heard the live session. I do believe this is newish. Came out like a day or two ago. I'm not quite sure. But we're going to get right into it. But before we do, guys, check out my shorts video. They're pretty funny. I just put them up just kind of as a joke or whatever. Go check them out if you would or don't. Whatever. But if you would, that'd be cool. But don't. You know, you don't have to. But if you did, it'd be pretty freaking awesome. But you really don't have to, okay? Don't. You know what? Forget about it. Just don't even look at them. Don't even look at my YouTube page and scroll all the way down to the bottom if you're on PC. Or, you know, finger it all the way down to the bottom. You know what I mean. And you'll see them there. The 30-second video is really short. Don't click them. Unless you want to. And if you want to, then great. Anyways, guys, choke the warning. Let's hear it. I won't say goodbye in the end. Matter at all, I'm sure. This is live? This is live. She sounds great for live. That's a really nice microphone. I really want that microphone, actually. It sounds a hell of a lot better than what I have. And I have a $500 microphone. Also, I really like their studio here. It's probably not their studio. I'm guessing it's their record label studio or some studio that they're renting or whatnot. Won't survive the fall. All right, let's rock. It really amazes me how drummers can sing and play at the same time. That alone takes a lot of freaking talent. I couldn't do it. Could you do it? Can you do it? If you can do it, let me know down in the comments, but I can't do it. What I really like about the warning is that they play for themselves. It doesn't matter if there's 1,000 people there or nobody there. If they're just practicing, they play for themselves. That's why even on just this live session, with nobody physically there, they're just doing their thing still. They're not like just, you can't see my hand, sorry. You know, they're not like that the whole time. They're rocking out is what I'm trying to say. Every time, no matter what. And I like this little breakdown.
Me.
If anyone who's watching this can tell me what Allie is wearing, I know she's wearing a button-up shirt, but like, what's it say? I have no idea. Let me know down in the comments. Does she normally sing at this part? Does Allie normally sing at that part? Or have I just not seen them play this live before? I want to hear it again. I like that. Get right back into it. I hope you guys can hear me over the music. If not, it's gonna be a really awkward video. I really like the raunchiness of this song. It really gets your head bobbing. But anyways, guys, that was awesome. Like I said, I'm just going to recap here. Love the studio that they're in. It looks really nice. I really like the sound things. It's not foam. I don't know what it is, but it looks great. The hardwood floor, that's awesome. Wood is very important when it comes to a nice sounding studio. The more wood, the better, I think. Not sure. And more of the things up here. I don't know how to point to it. Back there. Anyways, guys. What else was I going to say? Oh, recap. Yes. And Allie singing by herself. I don't think I've ever heard her sing by herself, unless she sang by herself in the recorded song version of this. But if you could let me know down in the comments as well about that. Anyways, guys, I enjoyed this song. They always rock out like no one's there, like no one's watching, but we are, obviously. I don't know where I'm going with this video. I think it's time to end it, because I'm just talking out of my butt. Guys, if you have anything that you would like me to react to, comment down below for a chance for me to react to it. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, hit the like for me. Yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Later.